What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel, Veronica. I'm here back with another video. So, this is just gonna be a quick little get ready with me. Oh, now the sun going down. Curl my hair. Maybe a how-to, but I'm about to get ready to go outside. I'm trying to make it out before the sun go down so that I could do a little photo shoot, product promo for the business at Gardenia & Go. Make sure you shop at Gardenia & Go on Instagram, Facebook if you don't have Instagram, Twitter if you don't have Facebook or Instagram, or all three. Make sure you go check it out. But our main platform is Instagram, so make sure you go check us out. I'm about to go and shoot some promo pictures, some promo videos. So that's where I'm about to get ready to go. And I was like, let me record a little something for you guys, because I haven't sat down and really talked to y'all. If you've been keeping up with the videos that I did post, you know I was really sick for about a good week and a half, 2 weeks, and I literally just got over it 2 days ago. So I'm just trying to jump right back into everything. Let me tell you guys what's been going on. Trying to jump right back into everything, get back to the business, get back to work, get back to everything else in between that I have to do, get back to YouTube. You know what I'm saying? So I'm here, but I need to vlog today too. I need to fix this, don't mind it. But yeah, all right, this was kind of cute. I'm kind of cute, so I'm just gonna do some what you call it, bro, what the heck, what is it called? I'm about to do some curls, some flat iron curls. Oh wait, I need to fix my part. Let's make this a little to-do how-to video. So here is how you do flat iron curls. So figure out where you want to part your hair. I'm gonna do it right here. Okay, it don't gotta be perfect, because who really cares? All right, I'm gonna take my hot comb and just go over this part and define it. Let me turn this down a little bit before I burn myself. Whoo! What have y'all been up to though? Like, what have y'all been up to? Because I haven't sat down and really spoken to y'all in a while. I don't really do that. But what have y'all been up to? Do y'all want me to do get ready with me's? Get ready with me videos? Because if you want me to do those, I can do those. Those are kind of boring though. Like, you really just sitting and talking, you watching me get ready. Like, I mean, I don't really, you feel me? But if y'all want me to, I will. Like, if you guys like that and you want me to do those, I'll do it. If that's gonna help me stay active, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so look, so get you a piece, right? Now, however big or however small you want your curls, that's how much hair you need to take. So I don't want them too big, but I don't want them too small. I'm not really curling the whole head, I'm just curling my ends. So get you a piece like this, like so, like that. Okay, get you your flat iron, a good up flat iron, get you a good flat iron. And then we're gonna put it here and we're gonna start twisting it forward, not backwards. And I'm gonna do it again and show you what I mean. And you just wanna glide it down. See, and then you got you a cute little curl. Oh, that's cute, cute little flower curl. Okay, look, I'm gonna do it again and show you. So get you a piece, right? Brush it out, comb it out, and we're gonna curl it forward. Not backwards. You're not curling it this way. You're curling it this way. Because this is how the curl is going to come out. And civil, do a little swiggle. You know what I'm saying? And you just twist while you go down. And bomb. Yes, sir. Like, slice so like that. And you just do that to the whole head. So let's do another one. Don't say I ain't show y'all nothing, okay? I just showed y'all how to do flat iron curls. Take it. Could hold it if you need to. Like so, like that. We got you a little curl. All right. I'm going to do the next side. But here it is. Real cute and simple. But yeah, y'all, what have y'all been up to? I feel like I be having ideas and stuff I want to show y'all and talk to y'all about. But then sometimes I just be like, nah, I'm not even going to do that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even going to do it. Okay, so right here, the pieces underneath, I do curl in the opposite direction. You just kind of got to go with how you want the curl to come out. Yeah, damn. I've been posting these vlogs for y'all, though, so don't say I haven't. Because I def have. What's our plans for the summer? We are already in April. April's already about to end, actually. And we're about to be in May. Ain't that crazy? Like, what? And how are y'all doing still holding up with COVID? Comment down below and let me know. I should have brushed this off, but I was being lazy. I do need to vlog for y'all today. I'm gonna do that. It's already about to be 5:30. Like, what the heck? Alright, so let me show y'all one more time. Take the piece and go like this. And there's your curl. Can y'all see how quick and easy this was? There you go. Okay, and I'm just gonna finger comb it out. Do that. A little bit of that. And there's your quick little, what I call these? Flat iron curls. So there's a few pieces that I'm gonna go back and curl like this right here. And you just play around with it. You just do it like whatever suits you. Whatever you like to do, okay? You do it how you want to do it. But yeah, I'm coming on here. I'm going to start doing all my little hair tips because y'all ain't about to keep getting this little information for free. I'm sorry. Y'all need to run these subscribers up. Run up these follows. Run up these likes if y'all want some more videos, okay? So make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend to come visit Veronica M, okay? So I can show y'all all the little tricks and stuff that I be doing. Like, come on now. I be having so much I want to show y'all, but I'm like, time is money, okay? Time is money. And I be having other stuff to do. So if you want to see it, you want me to come in here and show you how I do what I do? Comment, like, share, and subscribe. Anyways, this is my hair. This is just a quick little video, quick little chit chat. I'm about to go out and do the little photo shoot thing. Hopefully it goes well because it's gonna be a crazy little setup. And then I think I'm gonna vlog for y'all. So make sure you stay tuned for the next video, all right? But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you follow and shop at Gardenian Go on Instagram, okay? If you're wondering what color is on my lips, this is a lip gloss from their nude collection. I actually have it right here. Okay. And this is the color Nude Mocha. And I love it. I am obsessed with this color. This has been my go-to for the past couple of days. They do have two other colors in the nude collection. One is called Coco Cappuccino and one is called Mauve Mocha. So make sure you go shop with them at Gardenian Go on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Anyways, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.